I didn't realize there was a lever here.
Yeah. Levers are good. They do levery things. Yay, you open the door. Oh god. This looks terrible. I have a shield.
Which one of you speaks bird?
You do?
Oh, clearly I don't, because I told her 2 times she can't sleep on top of her food bowl with her butt facing it.
Why not?
Because she'll poop in it and then try to eat it. That's why! I said no. And as soon as I talk about it, are you trying to lay an egg? What are you trying to do? Are you just...
Zero.
Dick? Are you laughing at me? What are you laughing at?
You're drunk.
Why?
He's having a Gandalf blooper moment.
Zero, how do I accept them by date? The video capture or by order?
Right click in the folder.
I'll let it go, I'm dead.
You gotta do it, John. I'm dead. I can't help you.
Okay, I right clicked in the folder. Arrange by... what do I arrange by?
You want to sort by...
Oh, someone has to stay there.
Sort by date.
Oh, we went this thing.
And arrange by... Or sort by date, group by... Okay, no. Sort by name. Okay, right click and say sort by name.
Sort by name.
Sort by name.
Okay, and then what?
Group by date.
Okay, now it's gonna upload just fine.
Presumably.
I'm gonna delete all the ones I uploaded yesterday. Because they're a bad batch anyway and one of them didn't upload properly.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I got him,
too. This is amazing. It like pops up into the air when it hits you.
I know.
Watch him spray do. But he waits for the others.
Could you let me get it up?
Spoonie shall play with his giant iron testicles.
It's locked.
Spoonie has giant iron testicles?
Well, Trine does. So I'm assuming Spoonie does.
How was it? It was group by what?
Group by date. Sort by name.
Oops.
Group by date, sort by name.
Sort by name.
Okay. And do I want it ascending or descending? Doesn't matter.
No, it matters. If you do it the wrong way, you're gonna mull backwards. You want it, ascending, I believe?
Oh wait, both of them are ascending. Group by is descending. Do I want them the same way?
I don't know, Trish. Look at them, figure it out.
Oh wait, no, it's fine. It's in the right order now. Yeah, I guess you can't lay like that. You're gonna poop in your food. Can you not?
Yay.
That's expensive. I don't know if she's listening.
You know she's a bird, right?
Are you a bird? Are you laying an egg? What are you doing? You look like you're nesting.
Is she waiting with her food?
What she's doing is she never ever lays on her food cup, and now she's laying on her food cup with her bottom to it, and she's like hunkering down in it. I know, you're okay. And she's like being really talkative at me. Yeah, something's up.
Maybe you should stop giving her birdie sex.
Stop! I didn't know!
Just Goomba that lizard?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Ah! Here we go. That works too. Yay!
One of the ways to resolve an egg-bound bird is to massage the muscles in that area with all of them. In many cases, this leads to a successful passing of the egg. So basically, you're supposed to get your finger wet and rub her vagina.
Yeah, gotta give her some lube. Necessary for the good feels of the bird. Help! Help! Oh, I died.
Back to the...
Save me, John! Save me! pull that pipe out. It'll stop the lizards from forming. Oh, there we go. And redirect it with the cap. See the cap that's on the floor? The cap that's on the floor behind it? Yeah, there we go. And then break the flow. We'll break that other one, yeah. Yay! Okay. Well then.
How the heck?
Don't know.
Hello.
Hi, Trish.
She's laying an egg.
I see.
So we still leave her alone for a few minutes and let her finish that up if she's gonna finish it.
Oh, so you're not gonna lube her up?
No, because she's trying to nest right now. Comfortable, and she
like
is begging me for pets, and then I go to pet her, and
then
she gets like, I guess, crampy, and then she tries to bite my finger off.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Yeah.
Well then.
What?
John just exploded his face.
I didn't know how to get across.
Yeah, the good news is there shouldn't be any more lizards. And now we can just walk this way, I guess. Yeah. Okay then.
We just went a different way.
Are you okay? Are you doing that?
I'll just make a deal.
Apparently, activate a product on Steam.
Okay. Apparently, they are able to listen to the pipes. So they found the pipe there, dug down, and I guess listened to it.
Ultimate edition.
Yes.
Yeah.
They
might be the good one.
Apparently put a lot of pressure on the hot water heater.
Apparently they can listen
and find where the leak is.
Okay, is that with the next picture?
The one looking at the ground.
Okay.
Like actually up close of the actual hole. The first one on the left was the first hole. So they found it. And then they started listening to it, or whatever the hell they do, and they determined that the leak was towards the hot water heater, which is to the right.
If you die, I can spawn you here.
So they dug another hole, the smaller hole, listened to it there, and determined that the leak is on the other side, towards the other hole. So what they did is they just spliced in a new piece of pipe right there in between those two holes.
Okay.
So, that's now our new hot water line. And that would also explain why that area of the house, the floor, was 80 to 100 degrees.
Hmm.
Because your hot water heater was leaking.
Yes.
Got
which
it.
Was heating up the ground, which was
Ow!
Heating up the concrete, which was heating up the floor.
Now let's see if I can enter back in the game.
It is now down to 88, or 80, actually. It was up to 100 degrees on the linoleum in the bathroom. The floor was 100 degrees.
Ooh, I can spend points.
Pretty crazy.
Hi, Trish.
So needless to say, the entire house, well, half the house, has concrete everywhere. Like dust.
Spoon, I'm
dust,
so
which
sorry,
fucking
baby.
Sucks, by the way. Do not try to wipe it up. Need to vacuum. Because if you wipe it, it scratches.
So what, are you going to do, vacuum it? What are you
going to
do?
We vacuumed. And then we wipe things down. Luckily, my computer room, my parents thought it was the best idea to take a giant quilt and throw it over my computer desk, and then throw another blanket over my computer. So it saved my computer from all the dust.
Good.
Magic water.
They did. And there was a bunch of plastic sheets hanging down around the house, but because they had to get in and out of this plastic sheets, you know, it looked like one of those sterile environments, more or less. You know, you walk through the doorways and whatnot. It's kind of funny, but nowhere near sterile. So now the whole dining room does not have carpet, and the hallway does not have carpet.
And back.
Yay.
Ugh, Spoonie, you know, and now all of us have injustice.
Yay. Yes, now we do.
How unjust.
So, I put a link in the chat. That's for Conan O'Brien's Clueless Gamer. He reviews Injustice. This particular, I don't know if this is going to be like the special edition or whatever, but he plays an edition where it's got basically the Reds or the Flaming Sea or whatever, which is basically modeled off of Conan O'Brien. And I don't know if your guys' versions have it, because that would be pretty cool.
I don't think so.
I don't think so. I don't think we have the limited edition. I just got you the limited edition because that's the one that was on sale.
Okay. Well, I'll see if it's in this one, and if it is, then
I figured
great.
I could just stay
if not,
here and
then
you guys just keep dying.
Did I ever tell you guys about the time I went to Midway Game Studio?
I believe you told me at least.
Yeah, I think I told you. I don't think I told the others.
Nope.
Go ahead.
I had a friend whose dad worked for Midway Games. He was basically the dude who, you know, in like football games or whatever, there's like a bunch of like fans in the stadium or whatnot. He was in charge of doing all like the 3D animation for that.
Oh god.
So, yeah. I mean, it's really not a lot of polygons, but you know, just gotta figure out how to move them. But basically, I went there and I got to play the Sega Dreamcast version of Fight Night, with the one with Jay Leno in it.
Huh.
So I got to play as Jay Leno and fucking box somebody, and I won one, lost one. But yeah, that's like that was nice to get my hands on that.
Yeah, that's nice.
We had one of my friends in middle school or intermediate school. Had a dad who was working for.
Had a dad?
Sweetie, you can put a box on that, you know.
Actually, I think it was Midway. He was working for Midway or something, and he brought the PS2 and had a demo disc for the reboot of Spy Hunter. So, you know, we watched him with, you know, two students play Spy Hunter.
I played that game. I remember.
Yeah, well, this is the pre-release version,
okay.
6 months before it actually
came out.
Don't
touch the thing! Don't, oh my god.
So it was pretty cool.
Okay, we'll do this right.
Yes.
Yeah, it's so easy.
Just smush him! Just smush him!
Fine.
Jesus Christ.
But it's more fun that way.
No! Stop! And this is why no one likes to play with you.
Oh, well then stop playing with me.
Okay.
That's the way you feel.
Oh no.
I love you. I died. Put a box on top of it. I love you, Iggy.
Love you too.
Iggy, do you want to get up there? Here.
Hold on, kill that box, kill that box. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it.
How do I kill it?
Like that. Stop, stop, stop. No, no more boxes.
I can make four.
Yeah, but I can do that. He's still alive, you know. Someone needs to kill him. They can't actually kill him.
Where is he?
I'm standing on him.
Oh, jeez, that's a thing.
Get up! Get up! Shit!
That killed my huge orc. That's right, freeze him. Freeze his ass. Lock it doesn't help.
Oh.
They killed the bone crushers. But how will they deal with the lich?
The lich?
Gas.
Not supposed to touch that.
What's this contraption?
Save me! Why you no save me?
Make a box.
Go back and save me.
What is that?
Nope.
Dick.
Is that a car?
Yes. Oh. Really, guys?
We were trying to get to the special thing, and you were dicking around with a weird wibbly leg thing.
How we get across?
Yes, I know, but there's a thing above you that we can't get to now because you decided to kill us.
I didn't kill you.
Uh-huh.
How did I kill you?
You know how.
I don't actually know how.
Because you squished your arm.
How?
With you squished him with the leg of that weird thing you were standing on.
No, he jumped into the poison and died.
No, I fell. Just go back to the respawn if you can, otherwise just die.
Or do that. Wow, he died so retarded.
Alright, everyone. Okay. Let's not be retarded this time.
Oh. What's the special button anyway? Like, I have a button that I can... I don't know what it is, but some button makes me go invisible.
It's right next to the suck button,
let's
aka
look at my settings.
Not suck button.
Control...
this thing is hard to control.
Yes, John. I'll control it. Hold on, John, I got it.
If I let go, we'll die.
No, he won't. This
okay,
thing doesn't topple over.
Shift. Okay.
Told you.
I am invisible. You're gonna squish me! Ah! Okay. Did you guys both fail? Yes, you did.
Wow, how'd you make that?
I know you can see what's going on! How excited are you?
So, Spoon, I had a bookcase in my room, and I didn't need it anymore, so I cleared it out. So now Kaylee can actually see what the hell is going on with my computer without having to peek her head around it.
Yeah, maybe we should use this lever.
We did. That's how we opened the gate.
Okay. I kind of thought we could. I figured we shot it. You know, whatever. Oh. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
It's an airplane, right?
Put the walker down! Put it down! I'm gonna drive this thing! Okay, Revivals, let me drive it, please! I beg you, let me drive it! I know what I'm doing! No. Okay, yeah, I'm driving it. So, hold on, hold on. Everybody get on! No, don't do that! Okay, get on everyone, I've got this.
How'd you do that?
Dude, can we
lift
the-
no sense to do that.
Can you lift the back one up too? Okay.
It's supposed to be an airplane, right?
We made an airplane.
Dark mist enveloped the marshlands as the night. Suddenly, a familiar light appeared.
I'm sorry.
Where now?
No. Do you guys want to explain to them what happened?
No. No, they're not good enough.
It just happened.
A big tree house.
More like a tree castle.
More like a tree face.
The Trine could take us to a nice beach for a change.
Let's go inside.
The Trine could take them to a beach for a change, Birdie. How do you feel?
The torches.
I think I'm done at this point, guys.
No, we need you and your flying fucking things.
It seemed unlikely the fact.
How did I do it?
This is obviously the home of the witch. They don't like
yeah,
this.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm gonna
see David's picture.
Okay, I'll tap real quick. What are you laughing at, Finn?
There's a stew.
God.
Someone photoshopped Jay Leno's chin on Conan O'Brien's face.
Oh my god.
With his forehead. Look at it, it's fucking freaky.
Oh, and should press start, probably. Should probably do that.
Hey, fat ass. Black my bubble.
You don't own me. Can I take one of these skulls home for decoration?
No.
Seems unusual. Zoe, can you shoot at it?
How'd we get here?
Magics.
I went ahead of you guys.
Look! That portal is moving!
Oh my god! Stop ticking around! What are you doing, Zero?
Worked!
I did something.
Like I said, it worked!
I just got killed by the
Ah, me too.
Oh shit!
Want to go back to the glowy thing of glowiness? Or you want to die?
No,
okay.
I died.
Is it glowy?
Is it glow?
It's a glow cock.
I
oh god!
I want to get glow in the dark. God! Also, guys, I'm really tired, so I'm out for the night.
It exploded it. Oh, you're leaving us, Trishy.
Not like leaving TeamSpeak, but done with gaming.
Leaving, you're not leaving.
I'm leaving the game, not TeamSpeak. Except if Spoonie manages to get the game downloaded before I leave, then I'll play with it.
Let me see what we've got here.
It's
not going
to
give me a percentage. Hopefully.
2.5 out of 17.8.
Looks like 1 hour. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm hungry. Okay. Ah, look what I found.
Isn't it funny?
What is?
It's a video. What? It's a short comparison between... Hey, by the way, John. I has downloaded Name Justice.
Oh my god.
In like 20 minutes.
Yeah. Not that big.
Time initiated. Alright, time initiated. 8:32 was whenever I finished, whenever I started downloading it. And keep in mind... Hang on. 9:23 was whenever it was completed.
Bring us closer, John.
And when did I say I would start downloading it?
Your mom?
No.
Oh. Too bad. Why are you shooting my bubbles?
I want to go in a portal.
Well, then go in the portal.
I can't go in the portal.
Yes, you can. Damn it, John!
There goes the two.
Okay, where are you? Oh, you fell?
No, I never got up. Here. What are we supposed to do?
Get on!
Doing.
Okay. Get that in my books. I give you Bubble. Love me now. The bomb.
It worked for a second.
What am I doing? I'm like stuck in this really weird position. Oh, because I'm controlling this apparently. That's why.
Hey, do that walkway again, yeah. No, go left. Left.
Zero's gonna love this.
I was going everywhere. I'm surprised how quick the delay is. No, no, we had to go up. There's bubbles up there.
Well, I can't. Oh, I see
right,
now.
I can't go back.
Well, then. I don't know.
Damn it. Just no.
Alright, what is it? Oh, okay.
Yeah, right. And that should be it.
Save me. Why you know, give me passage.
You can't get over here?
Nope. Yay. Oh, and I did. That's right, smash through everything.
Yeah. I hate when you get on top of the platform and you don't jump.
Cause you're already holding up.
I can level up. Oh, all you do is draw a line.
It's extremely complicated plank.
I thought it was you. I hate these stupid portals.
That works. Oh, and that fired me to bits.
This is the boss. This is the boss. Well, at least you got the checkpoint. That didn't help. Sorry.
Outside.
You're gonna need some shorts, man.
Well, you're dead. Okay.
I just considered going out to get some food. But I think I've reconsidered that. Which sucks because I want some food. Sweets.
I think I'm supposed to protect you, Jared, when you do that.
Yeah, you don't say.
Who's a badass doing the whole game?
Oh god! Nope. I fell into oblivion.
I fell into a library.
I noticed. There we go. Ow, I got stabbed.
Did he see bacon?
She?
I mean she.
You like bacon?
Just died jumping.
Who makes bacon? Who likes bacon? Say I've never had bacon, John. I don't know what bacon is.
Why would John say that?
Well, I like John. The jumping hammer thing. What?
Yeah, I'm not really getting what you're trying to do, Trish. You're confusing us. You're confusing us, Trish.
John said, did she see bacon? I said, no, John. And I said, Felix is saying, no, John, I haven't seen bacon.
Oh.
Yeah,
I've never had bacon.
That's what you were trying to say.
That's joking.
Oh my god, it's a spider. Ooh, a treasure.
My sister.
You died right there.
I didn't see it there. Wasn't there before. Oh, there's stuff up there.
Got it.
Oh my god. There's this gif, and it's this gentleman sitting there, and he's signing the word for food, which is to put your hand up to your mouth. And I've seen this gif before, and I thought the cat was just being cute by rubbing its mouth, but it's signing food back. It's actually doing the sign language for food. He taught the cat sign language.
That's nice, Trishy.
Oh my god.
That's a meowsing.
Too slow. It's so funny every time. Hey, go right. Go right. That's gonna kill me if you don't go.
About 30% done.
I made it the other side of that.
Wait a second. Aha! I made a little scoopy. That helps.
Oh.
Ow! That's where it hurt.
I didn't realize that was there.
You want the revive? Revive blocks?
Oh, wait, you did.
I feel. Better timing than you have, mere mortal.
Yeah,
Okay, here, I got a good spot. I can levitate you.
Oh, that top thing.
Or you could do that.
Oh, screw it. Oh, wait, we go up? We go up?
Okay, then. Oh, there's nothing up here. I guess. Okay. This is awkward. I died. Save me, John. Save me. Save me.
That's my problem.
Save me. Save me. Why are you not save me? There you go.
That wasn't there before. Oh. Now. Here you go. I can't look left, it doesn't let me.
I know. Just jump for it. You can do it. I believe in you.
My god!
Oh my god, my corpse.
Lost place.
You can do it, John. I believe in you.
I don't believe in John. John doesn't exist. You don't have any proof that John exists.
That is entirely true.
John is really the flying spaghetti monster.
Possible.
I'm not only gonna say it's possible, but I'm gonna say it's probable.
I found the solution to our problem, John.
Maybe I am. Maybe I am.
John, what sauce do you use?
I think we all know.
Ragu, what else? Spot on.
Get up your gun. You can do it. Quit your failing.
Get up this. I hate that frickin' swinging L.
Let's make a box. God. It's not that complicated.
Think it's gonna be included, the flaming sea or whatever, but General Zod also was shown.
Yes, Conan. Zod is included.
And he is included. So do not all of us have the Ultimate Edition?
I don't know what I have. I have whatever was on Steam.
I don't think you can get anything other than the Ultimate Edition on Steam.
Well, then, that's what I have.
Let's see.
It said Ultimate.
Yeah, you can't get anything else on Steam.
Okay, well, then I have Ultimate.
The priority is to get a circle.
A circle? I'm confused. Why is my priority a circle? What do you mean by that exactly?
Spawn circle. Spawn circle.
Oh, you died? I see. I see what's going on here.
Yeah. Can't go back. This is very difficult. How are you supposed to get past that?
Like that?
No. Show off.
I don't think you want the portal there.
I made it up. I got to respond to it.
Ooh, there's things over there. Run, please. There are squid shinies over here.
like
your drug is all get on my shiny transportation. What did you do?
That's what she said. She's like 30 degrees, counterclockwise.
I'll be back soon, guys.
At least she knows what she wants.
Arrow.
Yes?
Damn.
I don't know what this does. I'm gonna pull it. Find out. Oh, I unlocked the door. Okay. I know, a boss. I think. Or a shiny door. Oh no, boss!
Take cover.
It's a very pretty dragon.
Whoever lived in the house, a sinister, threatening mood hung in the air like damp mist in the swampland.
Who's a pretty dragon? Oh. Oh, thanks for the light.
A worthy adversary.
It's like a thin dragon.
Why isn't it attacking?
Okay then.
What did we just do? I'm confused.
So press the button.
What just happened?
I exploded it with the power of button.
Let it go! It was an illusion, Pontius. It wasn't real. It just looked like a dragon.
Oh, the
Sim
Dragon was an illusion.
Some god, though.
It looked frighteningly accurate. I hope we never run into whoever it was imitating.
And I died. Derp. 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 Yeah, that.
Oh, now this is a car.
Hey, Bubbles. Look at Bubbles. I have shields. I will protect us. Didn't do shit. Oh. Gotta press all buttons at the same time, I guess.
No, what we're supposed to do.
Okay, but press all the buttons.
That makes sense.
Nope.
He figured it out.
It's the hot.
Oh no! It's making monsters now.
Yeah.
Oh, that's amazing. John, come here. Look at that box. Like, look at the cauldron.
What?
Look at the cauldron. Wait for it. Wait for it. Oh, it's not doing it anymore. It was like explosively shooting it, the box out, shooting up into the air.
Just did. Can't make it past that.
Please tell me you saw how high that went. Ow!
Okay, I made it.
Okay, I stopped the monsters. No more monsters. No more horrible, terrible monsters.